this introduces the shotgun.
Oh, so do I.
Shotgun ammo. But no shotgun. For some reason, the shotgun only spawns here at the beginning. See the turret that was placed weirdly? It's literally just floating right here.
Oh.
You don't care. Okay. Cool.
I actually tried to cancel it, but
I don't think the elevator was even up yet.
Yeah, it was. I was literally on the platform when you said it. Always gets me in a bad mood because I don't play it. It takes forever. I think you have my bad life plan. Indeed.
What?
What? Cutscene.
Shotgun almost got me.
Must be next area because it's not there. Over jumping. No, I keep getting launched for sure. No, this one. No, this one. Over.
I thought they were usually supposed to be two.
Run, Colton, run! I thought you were right behind me. And I had my shields down, so...
There you go.
Thank God it's you! Oh, that looks cool.
Sir, yeah. Thank God you're here. Have you tried reloading it yet? After we lost...
Yes.
It's like a double barrel shotgun.
Yeah, that's pretty cool.
There's a large tower a few hundred meters from your current position. Find a way above the fog and foliage canopy and I can move in and pick you up.
Fire
The upper, the gold sentinel. Oh,
that's
not
good.
Oh, that's not good. I tested this mission, it's like the first library mission that actually works. But watch it not work whenever we play.
Probably.
Current objective isn't centered properly.
I lost my shotgun.
Yeah.
I love losing my weapon.
Oh yeah.
You mean this shotgun?
No, I found one. I found it.
Oh, you have one too? Okay.
Nice.
Say I have one. And I thought maybe I picked one up that you were talking about, but I guess not.
The security doors have sealed automatically. I will go access the override to open them.
Switch to it's cool too. Like the front end. Door open.
I am a genius.
Yeah, I was seeing if we could get a checkpoint or something. Hey.
See, normally when we did custom
this
missions,
is not
it
the
crashed.
Correct direction. If you do not follow me, you may become lost.
It crashed. This is right at that door before it opens. You know?
Mm-hmm.
Thanks for watching. How much ammo do you have?
12.
I only gave me 2 rounds.
Well.
And I have 12 too. Or 12 packs.
Who's screaming?
You brought such ineffective weapons
you're
to combat the flood, despite the containment protocol.
Tell me a shotgun's ineffective.
Why containment protocols?
Containment protocols can suck my ears.
The flood must not escape the installation. You can see the body's
power
of the
genetic
being stolen from above.
Oh, I can't.
For that, but there's 13 rounds. No, there's 11 rounds.
Facilities are most impressive. Perhaps we have time to see how they
can. Quite a little bit more.
Although it shows you reload 2, except it still only takes 1 from reserves. Second floor here is where I stopped testing the levels to make sure if it's working. I just noticed the lengths on the shotgun change colors depending how much ammo is left in the clip. Mine's currently at green, almost yellow-ish.
Same.
It's almost
nothing.
Now it's red.
Just solid.
Oh, hello.
Now it's
subsystem.
Health packs down there if you need it.
Please continue on. I will rejoin you when I've completed my task.
I'm out of shotgun ammo. Current objectives off center for this machine.
Yeah.
I'm out of ammo again.
The Sentinels can use their weapons to manage the flood only for a short time. Speed is of the essence.
Oh shit.
What?
Enemy, sir. There you go.
You saw the shotgun. Enemy, sir. Try that.
It's usually pretty good on flood in other games. Energy sword don't count, really.
Oh yeah, technically it does shred dirt before that. Easily. I didn't want to ever talk about that.
It always did in the past, at least. After this, I gotta eat.
Okay.
Oh, you might what?
I might go to bed.
Okay. This is a long mission.
Yeah.
By the end of it, probably. We can finish tonight.
Oh, you'll be available.
Should be. Maybe. Yeah, if I'm awake.
Depends when I get up.
Carbines. Oh shit.
Yeah. I'm pretty sure all the stuff in this campaign mod's custom made. It's not like reused from other custom maps that share that allowed and shared assets. Because I've never seen any of the stuff in other maps before.
Me neither. Ooh, another boss fight.
The Halo 2 trigger. Okay,
maybe we have to take this one a little bit seriously. Does it start you up there?
It finally died.
I was just stuck down here.
I almost had to put a whole load. I had to put almost an entire clip of shotgun.
I had flood.
Do you know what the
made.
Flood is now? It's a cut enemy from Halo 2. It's called the Flood Juggernaut. The Flood Tank form that shows up in Halo 3 and I'm replacing it.
Uh-huh.
I got my shotgun ammo as well. But the Flood got down time he had once.
Oh, there's some more right there. 35. I saw it on the floor still. Better than none. No, energy sword. So.
This sword just bounced around. I guess the sword's the best in that.
The installation was very
I got this for an ammo.
Next floor. Try to leave me behind. No.
It's okay, you'll teleport.
Right spin. That's not normal. The elevator. Elevators don't normally spin. He added that to the animation, I guess. And it went much faster than usual.
You can't tell by when you're on it, though. So. I don't know.
I would conjecture that the other species currently on the installation is responsible.
I couldn't tell it was spinning. How many reserves?
8.
Yeah, you go ahead and take it then.
Did I take it already?
Where'd it go? It's like I had one. I didn't take it.
Yeah, I don't know. Doesn't matter. Too much. They're really small compared to the normal shotguns, so they're kind of hard to see.
Yeah.
Is that where we're supposed to go, down here?
Mm-hmm. There's some shotgun ammo.
What's that? I'm not really sure what the heck's on top. The blood carrier is supposed to be. It looks weird. That's what they added, the sentinel one. Normally sentinels are silent, come out alone. What are those sentinels on top of it?
Space juice. I don't know.
Space Australia.
It's like regular Australia, but in spikes.
Was specifically built to study and contain the flood. Their survival as a race was dependent upon it. I am grateful to see that some of them survived to reach this.
Missed. There isn't any sort of a lunge of sorts. Well then.
I was trying to shoot the flood and I shot you instead.
Where'd my shotgun go? There it is. I got it.
I have noticed.
It definitely seems more scarce in this pond than it is normally. Because normally we both have plenty of ammo to go around the entire way through. Okay. We dealt with that in Lasso or something.
Yeah, we did.
Too, because we were both ran over here really fast.
Uh oh.
There no. He just one-shot me. Uh-oh.
That was dangerous. My health is in red.
Are you fucking kidding me?
I tried to melee the flood and you respawned right when I began meleeing.
Where's my body and gun? There it is.
I didn't take your ammo. I did find more ammo on flood while I was playing.
Okay, here. Alright, yeah, I found my ammo.
Oh, I just picked up like a ton of ammo.
Please stay close. No, mine has 36.
No, I have 27 now. I just found a bunch. So. That room almost killed me. It did kill me. Last war.
Twice.
Did it kill you twice?
Because of you.
Oh. I don't know if I count that one, though.
I count it, damn it. I hate it how it teleports you over there on these elevators. Maybe not. On the first floor,
it will once we get a certain height, it'll teleport you to me.
Yeah.
It's just the loading dump for the game.
Yeah, no, it's stupid.
Oh, there's a. Oh, yeah. Yes. Seems like 28 might be nice. Reserve.
36.
Why did you just pick up?
No, because that's the most I've ever been able to pick up. Pretty sure they were infinitely spawning.
They have to get close to spawn. I have 34 reserves.
Now I only have 23. Spark, what are you doing? If it does, oh well. We'll just skip the mission.
I mean, you're not really skipping any beat.
Yeah, I mean, we'll skip past the castle.
First library custom mission I found that actually works. There's the spawn spark.
Chief's like, don't worry, I have plot armor.